If you pop my shoulder out, it'll give me the extra few inches that I can reach the keys and slap them back to it.
What are you talking about? That is not a thing.
It is totally a thing. Mel Gibson pops his shoulder out in like every movie to escape. It's like you haven't even seen Lethal Weapon 2.
Okay, fine. How do you want to do this?
All right, come here. Drop down. From here, you're going to pull down on my arm as hard as you can. And you're my best friend, so I know you're going to want to take it easy, but you got to go.
Ah! Ooh!
Floating in the water.
You want to at least maybe try for the key?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Come on!
I chummed the water. Watch out for sharks, because I chummed the water.